See your future. See a bleak future for you all. Yours is a future of eternal despair. A dark wilderness. We wasted much time. Yeah, we did. Go back up here and hit the switch again. Yes. You know what? I'm going to equip the ivory book on everyone again. So... Whoa! Ivory book. What?! Okay, whatever. That's fine. That explains why you weren't recovering magic. Alright, saving. Alright, you know what? Let's continue on. I know this is cutting it a little bit close to my time, but don't worry, I won't be cutting everything off. Let's go. Alright, keep going. Just follow this path right here. Straightforward path. Path until you reach a fork. Ah! Alright. Again, follow the path. There's really nothing much for me to say here. I just want to get somewhere without getting interrupted. Of course, that never works in my favor. Especially if it's just a straight up path. Okay, if you see this, I believe. Let me see here. Take the right path over here. Up. Oh, hello, IO level 2. If you don't have him, catch him right now. Oh, yeah, in the treasure chest for that, you get a warrior icon. I'm gonna heal real quick. I don't need magic for Vahn, that's fine. Let's move. On this floor, you can catch IO, Gilliam, and Pereira. So if you don't have him yet, go ahead and catch him right now. I will attempt to catch you, please!
Put it outside!
Of course, the one person I don't catch it for is, of course, Gala. I'm gonna go back for that. Give me one moment. Well, anyways, I can always come back though. I'll be here. Keep proceeding on. I don't understand why it's hard to catch Pereira with Gala. But it doesn't matter. Proceed up on that frickin' pathway. I'm talking like this again. I don't mean to. I'm sorry. Not interested in IO. I want Pereira, please. Elevator. Before you do anything, go behind here. Get the Lost Grail. There's a save point before here, I believe. Yes, right there. Okay, thank God. Okay. Oh, wait. No. I can catch it here. Okay, I'm going to stick around here for a little bit just to try and catch Pereira. So give me just a minute. Ah! Right, now that I actually caught Pereira, let's go destroy this mist generator, shall we? I'll ever be. We've got to work together. Attack! Has 50,000 HP, and his damages do at least 1,000 damage to each of your characters. He has 3 special moves that I am currently aware of. If he's got more, feel free to tell me what they are. The first one is Guilty Cross. Guilty Cross attacks a single person, and it does 1,000 HP damage at most. The second move is Mystic Circle. This attacks all and will do a massive amount of damage. I don't think he has any premonition on when he's going to be doing it. He just does it at random. The third one, I'm so hoping I don't get this, but he will summon Juggernaut on you. If he summons Juggernaut on you, holy crap, you better heal with everybody. And there's also one more thing, but it's not exactly an attack. As soon as you start this battle, Court will put up a shield. If this shield happens to break, whoever's attacking Court at the time will be dealt 2,000 damage. So as you guys can see, I barely have enough health to actually survive that. So, spare it? Oh, Lord. Oh, you put this. There it is, the Mystic Shield. Oh, boy. This is going to... Okay. Whoa. Going for that. You can spirit. I'm gonna have. Whoa! Hammerhead orb. I wanna make sure you are able to do miracle art. That I wanna make sure of. Of course, you see with the miracle. We do no damage if he's got that on. Oh, he's no! You do damage. Just not a lot of damage. Really? After all that, your shield isn't broken yet? I don't want to have to send Noah after you.
Asobi wa koko made da.
Ay ay ay. Some people spiriting, cause that would have hurt. I can't do anything. I'm gonna miracle art. I'm being very cautious with Court right now because he's got a lot of moves that will do massive damages, and it just scares me. It scares me. That was the wrong move. There's another one. Ay. Okay, mirror. Spirit, orb. Just keep this up. Keep this routine up. Keep this routine up, and I will go. And I will get this done. $6,450. Okay. Alright, it's a good thing I actually leveled up to 38. Otherwise, this would be a large. Again. Okay, that's okay. I'd rather take Mystic Circle than his evil Seru magic. I'd rather this than your war spell. Just letting you guys know it's there. Okay, Miracle Art, I'm going to heal. Just heal. Ay. We're not doing that much amount of damage here, are we? decide to hit Vahn, that's okay. Spirit. Orb again. It's okay. We got this. Well, I got this. It's just gonna take a little bit because he's got 50,000 HP. Thank God I went for that war god icon. Shield might be coming off soon. I'm just waiting for it, really. Nope! Ow! Oh god! Why do you do so much damage? I don't like you! You're easier than Jetty, at least, in my opinion. Watch me eat those words later. Just watch me eat those words later. It's gonna happen. Okay, I'm gonna... This is probably a terrible idea. Don't do what I'm doing. If you are following along my guide, just don't do what I'm doing. I just want to finish Court off as soon as possible. That's it. Oh god. Oh my god.
Ooh, this is going to hurt you.
He didn't
save so much damage! No!
Everybody, because that spell hurts. And I wasn't kidding about it. Oh gosh. Aye! Okay. Alright. Spirit, you do. And I'm gonna heal you. After Vahn should have a small chunk of HP left, if I'm calculating this correctly. I've probably lost count of how much HP or damage I did to you. Alright, okay. What are you gonna do next? Mystic, yep, Mystic Circle. Because his shield is off, he's gonna do at least 1200 damage! Ow! What the freaking I should stop making voices like that. Whoa. Oh, come on! Vahn, do me the honors. No, I don't want Puera. I want to heal. Thank you. Come on, let's be the last one. We'll eat both my miracle arts because Vahn is damaging the Thor Gala as well. So you will love it! Have another! Okay, this isn't like the fortress. You can actually use the door of light to get out of here. So go ahead and do that, and you'll be outside. No worries, you don't have to run through all that. And even if you stay in here, someone will come rescue you, so it doesn't really matter. It's a win-win situation. You get out either way. What happened to the door of light? This isn't the exit. This isn't where we were before. We're not safe here. It's the vibrations from the explosion. Let's jump down. Good, then get ready to jump! Well, that went well. Ow. My face. Oh, hello, Kara. Phew, that was close. The music just muted, I'm sorry. Kara, you came because you wanted to help us. But how did you... Give me one moment. Okay, I have no idea why the music decided to just mute itself, so I'm sorry. Hey you, come down here. Hey, he got his wings back. Grant! Is that you, Grant? Uh-huh. Those Seru wings. The Elder gave his permission. Hooray! Grant, I'm so glad you came. Kara, I'm so glad to see you. We were worried about you. We were watching the Absolute Fortress from the air. Then we saw this terrible flash of light, so we got here as fast as we could. Grant, that means you're a Sorin again. No, I'm returning these Seru wounds as soon as I'm done with them. He says he wants to live as an Earthbound human. Oh, you two get a room! Noah! What are you doing? I understand! You're in love! You're in love, aren't you? You're such a pure and honest heart. You have such a pure and honest heart, sorry. Kara. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm really glad that I met you. Come visit me in Buma when you have time. We'll be waiting. Ah, it's good to be human. Now all the mist is gone. That's right, and Juggernaut and the mist generators are destroyed as well. Let's go to Conchrom. My mother and father are waiting for us. I apologize for the sound. I'll probably figure that out later or just put the music in myself. Alright, let me save real quick. Now before you move, you want to do this. Remove. 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 You'll see why soon. Anyways, let's head back to Conchrom and see how everyone's doing.